the O Christ, and we praise thee.
Because of thy life and cross, thou hast redeemed the world.
Lord, it is too late for you to be quiet. You have spoken too much. You are not sensible. You know it was bound to happen. You called people a breed of vipers. You kissed the decaying lepers. You ate with notorious sinners. And you said that the street walkers would be the first in paradise. You belittled the religious regulations. You reduced the law to the one condemnment, to love. Now they are avenging themselves. They have taken steps against you. They have approached the authorities, and action will follow.
Lord, I am no cutting my child like you. I will be condemned. I am afraid. They are singling me out. Some smile at me, others laugh. Some are shocked, but I am afraid to stop. I am afraid to listen to the world's wisdom. It whispers, you must go forward, little by little. Everything can't be taken literally. It's better to come to terms with adversity. And yet, Lord, I know that you are right. Help me to fight. Help me to speak. Help me to live your gospel to the end. To the body of the cross.